Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha! Moonflow, baby, here we come!
Everyone, look sharp.
Go, go, go!
Summoner Yuna, ready. Return to us. My name's Yuna. Pleased to meet you.
Everyone, we can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin. I'm thinking of going to Guados. I have not spoken with a Gu. I'm thinking of going to Guad. I have not spoken.
My turn!
Farewell. No time to waste. Let's go.
So you need someone with magic skills. Training, huh?
One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You
you come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari. Summoners disappear. Never return. Next will be Kimari's summoner. Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner. Pitiful Kimari. Howl alone. Howl alone.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But...
It's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
A lot of fiends here, y'all.
Don't talk like that.
Ugh.
Need a light? My turn.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's see.
My turn now! This'll be easy!
Take that!
Woohoo!
I'll take you all on!
Yeah.
Lend us your strength.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Meehan. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of Aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your Aeons. Well, shall we? Whichever Aeon you want. Don't hold anything back. Show me what you've learned. That is enough. You're good. You bested me fairly. Here, your prize. Go on, take. I look forward to meeting you again. Till next time, Yuna.
Piece of cake!
This is the Moonflow.
These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really?
Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
Thank you.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the shoe puff.
Shoe puff? That's some kind of boat?
This is a shoe puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
All right. We board soon as we ready, huh? Oh.
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe puff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoe puff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy.
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes?
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the shoe puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that, just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot. Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lieutenant...